Next time you make a pork chop,
why not schnitzel it? Now let's go!
First things first is trim off a little fat.
Pound them out so they cook evenly.
First it in the flour and coat it up and tap off that excess. Thanks for everybody who's joining on the live. I see you all. Next into the egg wash, coat it up. Panko breadcrumbs with a little rosemary and sage. Drop it in, dip it, flip it, panko on top and press. This really helps all the breadcrumbs stick. Bring a pan up to medium heat. We're doing a mixture of avocado oil and olive oil. Carefully lay in your pork. Flip after 4 or 5 minutes. Hit them with a little sea salt right away. Now rest 5 minutes.
Thanks to everybody who joined on the live. Until next time, you know I love you and I'm out.